Before I take the next question, there is a small launch we want to request the chief guest to do. Sir, as a part of Entrepreneur Cafe, we are launching this new initiative called Entrepreneur Cafe TV. After the session, we will request you to give a small interview. So under the Entrepreneur Cafe TV, we want to create a parallel track. I will not say competing track, but a complementing track of what the TEDx is doing to the world. TEDx is able to produce some of the most amazing videos, most inspiration videos. I've used in my own teaching, I used a lot of TEDx videos. But there's a great space in India where we require some inspirational talks, some real good quality content coming from entrepreneurial space. So we are launching this eCafe TV with Mr. Ullas Kamath. And some of you have already got interviewed. So before you leave today, some of you are left and wish to share something and wish to be on YouTube. And certainly you are invited at the back of the stage here to get yourself interviewed. And the team from Nagpur, led by Saket, is here to launch and tell you more about it.
Thank you, sir.
Whoa. Can you have a big round of applause? So this is the channel of the future, the channel of the entrepreneurs. So this will be the only channel that entrepreneurs are going to watch now. The Tata Sky is gone. This is eCafe TV, the next generation TV channel.
And now Mukesh Ambani has announced that Jio SIM are free till 31st of March. So yeah. Probably it will be free for the next whole year. So you can watch this TV for free without having a cost on your data.
So we are trying to make this a one-stop solution for entrepreneurship. So be it, you are in any stage of entrepreneurship, right from the beginning to the end, everything is going to be here.
I also want to invite Baldev and his team who is leading this initiative of Entrepreneur Cafe TV. Please come, Baldev.
Come on, team.
There's a very young team from Nagpur. They have started this initiative.
So this is a team from Nagpur, Baldev, Rucha, and Bushra.